All right, here we got an old Winchester model 1894, minted in 1906. I was out in Michigan working one day and went to a gun shop after work and found this beaut. She shoots well, but we're gonna be shooting up on that ridge line at that top water bottle up there. We'll see what happens. Open sights, it's gonna be fun. Why does she shoot clean though?